The house of death is floating down the river. The hills roll by, the grass like antique doll hair, and snow is falling softly on the sleeping, blanketing their shin bones, nibbled clean by field mice. The house of death drifts down the flooding river. It will float from here to Cairo with its eyeless upstairs windows, past one horse towns where loafers soak a stray dog's tail in turpentine, and set him blazing down the streets to run himself to death. A casket. It flashes, falls, and bites young pine, and then you hear the echoes.